Hello and welcome to another video of me making tutorial videos. So yeah, I've been making like a bunch of tutorials. If you haven't seen those yet, please do. And don't forget to leave me a subscribe, okay? 10% of you are not subscribed yet, so thank you very much. I would really appreciate it. And let's go and hit like a 1k subscriber, okay? So today I'm gonna introduce you to an app called... Do this, represent it well, professional tutorial guy. There we go. See, this is called veadotube. Wait, what the heck happened to my sound? What the heck sound are you doing? Some sounds here. I think it is okay. Let's go. So it's called veadotube mini. I already gone and downloaded the file, so just click here if you want. You can support and donate. So yeah, as you can see, this is the app. I can just link this down in the description down below. So here we go. This is the file that I downloaded. Just extract here. If you don't have this kind of thing, it's called WinRAR. Okay, WinRAR. You can either use WinRAR or 7-zip. 7-zip. It's an extractor, okay? It's an extractor. File extractor. Everybody has this. It depends on what you like. If you're using 64-bit, 32-bit, or something else, I don't know what this is. So please, just go ahead and download and install, and that's it. Just right click the file. You can see you can extract the file. Same goes with this one, but I always go for the RAR Labs. Okay, that's the original one. So where to download it? Just go here, WinRAR 64-bit. There we go. Or if you're a 32-bit, or if you're like Android person, I don't know. But we're not gonna use that. We're not gonna use Android. Okay, so go right ahead and extract it, and here's the files. Open it and open veadotube mini. It's a, well, surprising enough, it's a Unity software. How big does this thing take? Okay. It's already there. Okay, so what we're gonna do on this is that, as you can see, make a game capture, and then pngtuber. If you like, if you don't have a model and if you just want to be a pngtuber, that's so cool. Click the capture specific window. Wow, why is this so big? The heck? Okay. Capture specific window, and then click the veadotube mini. Sorry about the kids outside. Oh, there we go. And what's next? Put this down here so I would be the dominant species over here. So what we're gonna do here is right click, go to film. You can't see it, huh? You can't see it. Oh, you can't see it. Dumb VTuber guy here. Okay. Okay. So what we're gonna do here, right click, and if you scroll down, you can see filters. You can't see it on this window. Christ. My god, it's because it's too large. Okay, it's way down. It's way down. I know this is a half-baked tutorial. Okay, never mind. I will open a freaking display capture. Okay, this is just for you. Just only for you. Okay, there we go. Display capture. So many tabs. Don't mind the games and the apps. Professional tutorial guy here. So as we continue on, right click, filters. Since it's like a green screen over here, we can add a filter effect, And that's the chroma key. Oh my god. What the heck happened to the deer? Let's go down a bit. What happened to you, deer? What the heck? Is it always yellow? I didn't know. Okay, so go down here and just adjust this. So it won't take all the green area, I guess. Oh, it's still green though. Oh my god. How about that? There we go. So as you can see, it's all good and dandy now. Okay, so since we already done this, I'm gonna take out my display capture, and yes, you can see. Where's my guy? PNG. There we go. Now it's all working, huh? It's kinda the same thing as like VTube Studio. This is the VTube Studio. So as we go to the application, can you see it? You can adjust the size to however you like. I'm gonna put this down over here so it won't be too confusing. That way, come on dear, come on, go down here. Okay, this is a long tutorial, sorry. This is not one of those 1 minute videos or anything like that. So we are here with the whole settings. As you can see, this is where you can like change your microphone settings. So whatever microphone you use, your webcam microphone or your microphone in your headset, click on that and that will automatically like activate here. Okay, these are the levels as you can see. So whenever your whenever you talk, the volume goes up. Yeah, that's your volume. Whenever you speak, this is the meter of the sound that you're speaking. So adjust this whenever you like. If you're loud or something, huh? It will activate the transition. And this is that how far and how long this thing will go. I mean, if you go way down, it's kind of like a delay, and you're not the. The other transition won't work. So as much as possible, just go down here. It's very effective. Okay, so we got keyboards here. I kinda wanna put mine. Let's see. Here is the background. You can change any color you want depending on what chroma key or effect you're using. And I kinda wanna use my own file, and I'm not really prepared for this, to be honest. A vibe into open mouth. Oh, whoa. Okay, shaking, what the heck. So this is my first time, not gonna lie. Whoa, that's nice. So there's excited, yeah, there we go. There's about nervous. Oh, so you can like do a shortcut for this by clicking this hotkey, press 2 and then add, and there we go. If you press 2, it will activate whatever kind of motion you like pick, and then delete afterwards. Static, just static is fine. I kinda wanna, how do I close mouth image? Okay, here we go. This is where you can like change your image. The closed mouth, I can like pick my own image that I have in here. There's so many, but I always use this because I'm too lazy to make one. This is my closed mouth. There we go. Now I'm gonna choose the open mouth. Change, remove. You can remove the other one if you want to. If you want to add more, that could be like your emotes. Where's the other one? Open mouth. There we go. Hi. And the other stuff is just remove it. There we go. As you can see, it looks really good, not gonna lie, I like it. Hello twin Areku. So it's pretty bouncy as you can see. So we change up a bit, and when it's like open mode, it can be vibing, or when it's closed mode, it can be like vibing too, or shaking. Oh, horror. Mod transition is the ones that are like emotes and stuff, and then you can save the file here. So whenever, if you want to use this PNG again, or this save file that you made, save it. It's better to save. So yeah. So I hope the tutorial helps a lot. I'm sorry if there's nothing. If you got any question, I will help out as much as I can on the comments. Don't worry about shaky Areku here. There's still signs of green here. Okay, let me look at the OBS. Just go to filters and then chroma key and adjust to normal, since you're using like a very high quality image, you can like easily like remove the old green, and you're not even wearing a green, so I'm fine. So yeah, thank you very much. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you got anything else that you want me to teach you, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to make a video about it. So yeah, bye bye everyone, take care and much love. Bye bye. Where's my ending screen? Oh, there you go. And yeah, don't forget to visit me while I'm streaming, okay? Just say hi, it's fine. Love you.